With the constant changes going on in the Oakland Raiders locker room, it's often difficult to keep up with the evolving dynamics. The defense has new possible leaders in Brandon Marshall and Lamarcus Joyner, and the offense has a plethora of weapons in Antonio Brown, Isaiah Crowell, Tyrell Williams, and J.J. Nelson. However, one of the biggest changes actually came in the front office. Throughout the 2018 season, there were constant rumors about how Jon Gruden and general manager Reggie McKenzie didn't like each other and couldn't work together. The pair constantly squashed these ideas with comments about their cohesiveness, but in the end, the GM left the building and ceded full control of the Raiders roster to Jon Gruden. The Oakland head coach did ultimately bring former NFL analyst Mike Mayock to town to serve as the new GM, but even he said that the Gruden has the final say in all decisions. There won't be a power struggle in the Bay Area, which should create a better work environment. That being said, it's possible that the change could be awkward for Derek Carr. After all, McKenzie and former head coach Dennis Allen were the two men responsible for drafting him back in 2014, so there is no familiarity or attachment with the new decision-maker in Mayock. But that hasn't prevented Carr from building a relationship with him. "Oh my goodness," Carr said on Tuesday. "Mayock has been amazing. Obviously, Reggie McKenzie drafted me. Mr. McKenzie was amazing, and he was awesome. And I love him dearly. But Mayock has been amazing. He's been honest with me the whole process. He's laid out the vision for the whole offseason to me, and everything he has said to me as the quarterback, as the leader of the team, has been right on point. As a leader, you take whatever he's saying and you go to the team saying, 'Dude, he's doing everything he said he was going to do, just helping us with some more players, and other things that he's been doing. It's been really cool just to see everything that him and coach have said to me just play out exactly how it's played out.'" For Carr, the addition of all the new players has been a major part of the offseason. Mayock has helped the Raiders bring considerable talent to both sides of the field, and this team is set up for major success if everyone gels in the right way. His skills as a talent evaluator, there isn't much reason to question Mayock's decisions about player additions. "Yes, adding free agents is a different beast than finding the right draft pick, but as Mayock explained back in February, the process doesn't really change for him, even though the location does. You know what? At the end of the day, evaluating is evaluating," Mayock said at the NFL scouting combine. "When I sit in the room by myself and watch film, which I don't get to do as much as I would like right now, but when I do that, it's no different than what I've done the last 20 years. What's different, though, is evaluating free agency this year, for instance. While I had my scouts in for 2 weeks, we went 15 straight days, 12 hours a day, sitting in a room with the scouts, putting together our draft board. But I would have to jump in and out for free agency. I think the difference this week, for me, is that I get more access to the kids, which is helpful." Carr may not have the same relationship with Mayock that he did with McKenzie, but he can rest assured that they will still share a common goal entering the 2019 season. Mayock came to the Bay Area to build an immediate winner, and Carr wants to leave Oakland on a high note. They should have no issues working together to achieve great things.